beggar girl.
Ow, say I.
Not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass, tooth and nail, getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen! I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigger.
This can't be real, right? This can't be real, dude. How is this Trump? This guy's pretty tall. I also thought it was that Trump. I was also mistaken.
Give her a chance, I guess. She saved my life. She saved Captain Blazkowicz too. Now, Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance group in New York City. Now, we need
do
to
you
find
allow blacks on board? To our cause. Oh my God! How did that man get in here? No.
Everyone is allowed on this boat, except Nazis.
And Bonafide bought again.
There you go, Mr.
That's right. And our first priority is to set course for New York. And
depth charges.
Catch nap in the 7 months. I mean, I would be too probably if I lived in this fucking world. Oh, that was my shadow. The fucking reflexes though. Lucky Luke, by the way. Ah, son of a fucking.
Hello, big boy. Come to test the old man's metal.
What the fuck? All these fuckers for.
Alright, baby, yeah! Would you stop smiling, Cap? Come on, everybody's off the roof!
Carol.
Look.
Another angel.
Stop smiling, Cap. Come on, everybody's off the roof.
All these fuckers for.
All right, baby, yeah. Would you stop smiling, Cap? Come on, everybody's off the roof.
Carol.
Look.
Another
angel.
Stop smiling, Cap. Come on, everybody's off the roof.
Make sauce.
Wrecked.
Max.
Destroyed. Max. By an Max. Imbecile.
Max.
No.
Max.
No.
Max.
No.
Max.
No.
Max.
What are you? You stupid toilet.
What the fuck? Wreckful lost to Tyler. In fucking chest, dude. How mad are you right now? Stances.
You look familiar.
What the fuck? Okay, let's see here. Don't be stupid. Be a smarty. Come and join the Nazi party. Are you kidding me?
Thank you.
Grenade! Are you fucking kidding me, dude?
Why he say that? My daddy said that Negroes are a sickness on the community and a bad influence, dirty and thieves, and beggars and bums, and they don't know how to read or write, and that they're stinky and stupid and lazy and way too lazy to work an honest job.
Well, my daddy did, but my mama say white folks is mean as all get out, and hating and resenting on account they used to keep all colors to slaves, and now they're not allowed no more. And that's why I...
Sieg Heil!
Sieg Heil! Sieg Heil! Sieg Heil!
We would have been so good together.
Yeah?
Darling.
Who's the Reacher and who's the Settler?
The old and the weak are doomed.
Wait, what the f- Or should I say, who's the Reicher? Boom! I'm dead. I think this is the bad ending. Debate?
Fishbowl.
Oh my god, is this Futurama now?
Mr. Blazkowicz, can you hear me? Okay, so listen to this. Some time ago, Caroline obtained this latest generation biologically engineered super soldier body from a Nazi scientific lab. Very, very impressive specimen. Anila, please show this to him.
Look, William, Seth is gonna attach this to build a connection between your head and your new body.
Welcome to Uganda.
What were his last words? I need to know.
He said,
Give me,
aliens, man.
Motherfucker. What were his last words? I need to know.
He said,
Give me,
aliens, man.
I'm sorry. Did you need this boat?
Yes, motherfucker.
Anya, tell me what to shoot, Grace. You and Wyatt will break into the East Perimeter Security Tower located there in Lake Bourne. Deactivate the mines obstructed.
Planetary body Venus in space, man. It is cold. Up there, you're gonna need radioactive mittens.
Mittens, nigga!
Okay, we're just gonna fly there. We are gonna load up, and we're gonna fly.
Uh-huh.
Oh man, we're just gonna take our choppers, but instead of only going so high, we are just gonna keep going straight up right into space with the mind, you know? Then we're gonna drop you off on Venus. You're gonna break into the Ober Commando, and you are gonna steal those Odin seeds.
Heid auf seiner Seite hat, der gewinnt immer. So konnte ich die Welt von den Juden reinigen, und so konnte ich die minderwertigen Kommunisten in die Knie zwingen. Oh. So ging das. Ich habe ihn vernichtet. William. Oh. Josef. Blazkowicz. Oh.
He's fucking coming right now.
Mr. Redfield, please.
German acting, by the way.
The floor is yours.
Oh, it's... What the...
Mr.
fucking hate how slow you are with this shit. Fuck it. Stop! You see what I'm dealing with here? Oh!